So the steps in Lebens de Tonya is steps we've learned before. It's going to start with a single left, a single right, and then the double, which is the three steps. Then we get to the center of the dance, which is easier to see than explain. And then at the end, single left, single right, and then that cast in place that we did in Lorraine All Along.
Did we want to demonstrate that pass on the bend before they see it in the thing?
Or? Like at a slow speed?
Yeah. We just have to remember if, you know, you're passing on the...
Right.
I don't know.
We can try.
With small steps.
Yeah, we would have to take... Now, the passes on Lebens, that's when we were taking up quite a bit of territory. Yeah.
But, you know, that's because we're kind of enthusiastic with the music. We can do it slower, I think. Let's try and see what it looks like.
Okay.
Okay. So now, just so I can check, is this going this way or is this coming towards me or at the angle?
I say, well, let's do the angle. So if we're together, so on the cast, you go forward, I go back. One, two, three, you pivot. One, two, three, back, two, three. One, two, three, back, two, three. One, two, three, back, two, three. One, two, three, and the lady pivots. So, I mean, we recover all sorts of territory.
I thought you went forward and back.
No, the first one go forward. That's the hand. So the first one starting out is all forward. The second one, after we've done the diamonds.
I was mistaken.
Oh, no problem. All right, so starting off, single forward left.
Thank you.
lady is coming.